Shanahan blocked the pass, and he's going to go for Martin LaPointe, who centers, and they score! It's Kris Draper, of all people! The former Winnipeg Jet has the overtime game winner over Washington in the Stanley Cup Final. And Detroit gets a stranglehold of the series. They come back, and they win game number 2.